So the sea bean falls into the water, and so then it falls into the water and goes to another continent, and then it would land on a beach shore, and then it would go around into the sea, and then this one. Then it would, when something touches it, so like if a seed touches it, then water will come out of it, and with all of the seeds. Then that's it.
Made with Doodlecast for Kids.